In this video, you will learn how to backup as well as restore WhatsApp chats using iCloud on your iPhone. So let's begin. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today we will see how to first backup all your WhatsApp data to iCloud Drive, and then we will delete the WhatsApp app from the iPhone, and then we will see how to restore that data back to your iPhone using iCloud Drive. So before backing up your WhatsApp chats, you need to provide WhatsApp and access to iCloud Drive. And to do that, launch Settings, tap on your name, select iCloud, scroll down, and make sure that this iCloud Drive toggle is on. Then scroll down again and make sure that this WhatsApp toggle is also on. And now launch the WhatsApp. Tap Settings on the bottom right corner. Tap Chats. Then tap on Chat Backup. Now before backing up your chats, you need to set few things like this auto backup. Here you can set up your backup schedule as per your preference, and WhatsApp will regularly keep uploading your chats to iCloud Drive. And the another setting is include videos. Since videos take a lot of space, it might eat up your iCloud storage soon. So you need to decide whether you want to keep this feature on or not. And when you are done with all these settings, you can go ahead and hit backup now. Now this is copying all your WhatsApp chats and media to iCloud Drive. Done. Now let's go ahead and delete the WhatsApp app from the iPhone. Now I'll go ahead and re-download this app from the App Store. Let's open it. Access contacts, OK. Send notifications, allow. Here, agree and continue. Now let's put the same old mobile number and hit done. Now it gives you an option to restore your chat history from iCloud. So just go ahead and hit restore chat history. Now it's copying all the WhatsApp chats from the iCloud Drive back to your iPhone. Once it is done, tap next. Enter your name, tap done, and you'll find that all your chats are back again on your iPhone, including all the media. The only thing that you need to take care is that if you have cellular data on for iCloud Drive, WhatsApp will use your cellular data to upload and download chats from iCloud Drive. So you need to keep that option off in settings. And this brings me to the end of the video. I hope you learned something interesting today. If you liked it, please share this with your friends and loved ones. And if this is your first time on this channel, please consider subscribing to the channel for all the future videos. I'll see you next week with a new topic. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.